parcel from the editors. Welcome to my lovely tent.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Very nice.
Are you well today and happy?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've had a long weekend. Yeah. We were in Glasgow last night. It's a long drive back down.
You could be further away from Glasgow on the Isle of Wight.
I know,
really.
Now, you guys have been doing this for a long time now. You've played so many huge shows and festivals. Are you looking forward to getting out there, or is it kind of just autopilot mode when you're doing your thing?
A bit of both. I mean, we're doing 30 festivals this summer. It's quite
really?
A lot. Yeah.
Is that a personal record for you guys?
It's always about that. we do a lot. And it is there's an element of autopilot, but that doesn't mean we don't aren't excited and enjoy it. And yeah, there are still moments that take you by surprise.
Yeah.
So
we were here like 4 years ago and didn't have one of the best shows.
No, it was terrifying.
Why? Yeah. Was it
a lot younger? Yeah. For biggest stage I think we'd been on at that point, and then it just froze, rabbits in headlights kind of thing. And so hopefully today will be better.
Back as old pros.
Yeah.
How do you think you guys have changed since when you first started as a band?
Well, we've tried to do things differently as we've moved through. You know, with each record, we've tried to introduce new things and do things in a different way to keep ourselves, you know, doing the same thing over and over and again will get very boring for us. And so to do, you know, to mix it up is vital. So this record's a lot more electronic. People have talked about that a lot. So, you know, that's changed a bit. And we're definitely more confident as performers and we're better, I think. Everyone says that, but if you stay in the game long enough, I think you should get a bit better.
Yeah.
We've come to the end of our third record now, so we're starting talking about our fourth album, which is kind of nuts.
Well, look, we cannot wait for you to get out there and do your thing today.
Yeah, so it should be fun.
Thank you very much, chaps. Have
Thanks
a good
for
time.
Having us.
Cheers.
Ah! Ah! like a sweet tooth. Have a great night. Thank you very much, everyone. Take care.